All right, what's up, Bulldogs? Mr. Saunders here. Just want to say, how are you doing? Checking in with you, tell you how much we love you, how much we miss you. My teachers, it's like chopping off an arm because they cannot be with their kids. I mean, that's what we were put on this earth to do, is teach, educate, love on kids. Can't do that from a distance, so we're trying as much as we can. We hope that you're doing all right. We just want to let you know that we love you, that we miss you. We've got a bunch of great information that a bunch of people who really care and want to share that with you coming your way right now. So if you need anything, reach out to us. We love you. We miss you. Go Bulldogs.
Hey everyone, this is Michelle Alvarado over at Somerset High School with Communities and Schools, and I just want to share with you the importance of mindfulness and how it can help decrease some of your stress levels that you may be facing at this time in this new distance learning experience. I will be able to provide that link on the bottom of this video. I also want to let you know that you can contact the Texas Department of Health and Human Services support line if you need additional mental health support, or if you know someone who needs the additional support with trauma or mental health. And that number is 1-833-986-1919. Again, 1-833-986-1919. And I hope to see everyone soon. Stay safe and go Bulldog Nation.
Hi everyone, this is Ms. Casada, the College Advisor at Somerset High School. I just wanted to give you a quick rundown about Applied Texas and the essays. Applications for juniors open up on July 1st, 2020. Applied Texas is a tool for everybody to use to go ahead and apply to colleges in the state of Texas, public and private. If you don't already have an account, go ahead and create one with www.applytexas.org. And with that, you will have 3 essays to work on. You can go ahead and start on those now or in the summer.
Hi everyone, I'm Mrs. Griffin, one of your counselors. It probably feels like a lifetime ago, but the class of 2021 took the SAT during SAT school day on March 4th. And you can log in to check your scores at studentscores.collegeboard.org. If you'd like to retake the SAT next school year, then you can work to improve your score by using the website khanacademy.org. It'll give you a personalized study plan and tips on how to improve your score. If you have trouble with either of those websites, please contact your counselor and we are happy to help.
Good afternoon, students. My name is Mrs. Cavazos. I'm one of the counselors here at the high school. Today, I wanted to talk to you about logging on to your Go Center and finding out what scholarships are available to you. There are 3 types. There's academic, organizational, and sports scholarships. And each scholarship will tell you what is required for you to submit and what requirements will make you eligible. Again, please log on to your Go Center, Google Classroom, and find out what scholarships are available to you.
Hello, Somerset Bulldogs. This is Ms. Melendez, one of the counselors at Somerset High School. I'm here to give you a quick overview of FAFSA. FAFSA stands for Free Application for Federal Student Aid. It is extremely important for all students that want to attend a college, university, or a trade school to complete their FAFSA at the beginning of their senior year. By completing your FAFSA early, you're eligible for more money. Without the completion of a FAFSA, your college application will be incomplete and you will not gain acceptance into the college of your choice. To complete your FAFSA, you can go online to www.fafsa.gov. For the class of 2021, the FAFSA window opens October 1st of 2020 and the priority deadline is January 15th of 2021. If you have any questions or you need assistance, please reach out to a counselor or an advisor at the high school. We look forward to seeing you next year and having a great school year. And remember, the earlier, the better.
And if you're looking for something to do next week, April 20th through the 23rd is a virtual college week. StriveScan has developed this week for students and parents to sign up for Zoom sessions. There's 96 different sessions for you to sign up, and there's going to be over 300 colleges and universities representative from different countries and different states. All you have to do is sign up at StriveScan.com. I miss everyone. Please do not hesitate to contact me if you need anything.
First of all, I just want to say I miss you all. I want to talk about social distancing. What we all need to know is that social distancing only works if we all participate. Slowing down or preventing the spread of the virus saves lives. So if you do need to go out, make sure you are 6 feet apart from everybody else around you. But the best alternative is staying home. Miss you guys. Can't wait to see you at school.
Hey guys, hope everyone's doing all right. We miss you guys. This is Mr. Pivoteau, and there's Lila.
Hello.
And there's Cooper.
Hi.
And here is Pepper. And we just wanted to say hello to you guys and talk to you a little bit. I know there's a lot of decisions being made right now that you don't have a lot of control over, and that could be stressful and a bit overwhelming. So in times like these, it's important to maintain a healthy and active lifestyle while you're going through stuff like this. Doing physical activity, like going on a walk, playing basketball, shooting hoops or whatever, playing catch with your brothers and sisters, those things can be helpful to maintaining that and just help you get your mind off of some of those things. So we love you guys. We miss you. Make sure you're doing stuff active every day. And if you need anything, please reach out to us.
Hey, Bulldog family. I hope you're doing well. Everybody's safe. You've just heard a lot of good information, but I just wanted to let you know that it doesn't matter what we're doing. We could be working on our computers.
We could be playing catch. We could be mowing the lawn.
It doesn't matter, because we'll all stop what we're doing to be there for you. We're only a phone call, text, or email away. We all miss you. We all wish we were back on campus with you. And we all hope to see you soon.